July 4th, Joey Chestnut owns America.
A legend already. The legend continues. Number 11 for Joey Chestnut here at Nathan's.
Tomorrow, Joey Chestnut defends the men's title at the Nathan's Hot Dog Eating Contest. Mickey Sudo also defends her women's title. Weigh-in is today. That's right, weigh-in. The event kicks off tomorrow on Coney Island in New York. Busch Stadium actually hosted the qualifiers last month. So those are real meat hot dogs, okay? We have Becca Greenan, personal trainer and registered dietitian, lifetime with County Chesterfield. Welcome, welcome.
Hello.
You were talking about plant-based.
Yes. So here we have today some plant-based alternatives to actual burgers or brats.
Okay.
So we have the Beyond Burger.
Yes.
And the Beyond Brat.
Yes.
And these are two of the meatless options that we have at our Lifetime cafes throughout the nation. Mm-hmm. These products are from Beyond Meat, which is a company out in Los Angeles, and they're derived from pea protein and bee protein, mm-hmm. Bean protein. And there's no soy in these products. So for those of you who have a food sensitivity or you're just watching your soy intake due to hormonal issues or whatever it may be, these are perfect for you.
Okay.
And yeah, we've had a lot of popularity with these. Not only vegetarians and vegans, but anyone who's watching their meat intake or just trying to cut back on animal products, these have been super popular in our club.
Where do we get these if we want to cook at home? Because I have to say that sometimes, you're right, they're super popular.
Yes.
Sometimes they're kind of hard to find. So let's say if we want to cook them at home, like where do we get them? Like
you can find them at like Whole Foods. Yeah, most grocery stores are starting to carry them now. A lot of restaurants have them. I know some of the fast food places are starting to carry the Impossible products, which
also great.
Those I've heard are great. I've never tried them, but I will warn you, they do have the soy in those ones.
Okay.
So just be aware of that if you're watching that. These are great because they do still contain a good amount of protein. So people who are limiting meat in their diet, one of the biggest struggles is getting enough protein in their diet. These are great because this burger has over 20 grams of protein still, and the brat has 16.
All right.
So you're not really missing out there, which is great.
What else do you guys serve at the cafe?
We have a ton of stuff. So almost any kind of bowl or salad or sandwich we can make into a plant-based entree.
Do you guys do plant-based protein shakes?
Yes, we do a ton of plant-based protein shakes. So I brought some of our popular flavors here. So we have chocolate, vanilla, and then our all-in-one, which the all-in-one's more of a meal replacement protein, so you would use that instead of having like breakfast or lunch or whatever meal you want to replace. And these are great because these have 24 grams of protein per serving.
Okay.
Yeah.
All right, see, it's about the macros. You guys gotta count your macros.
It is about the macros.
Some people are concerned about possible vitamin deficiencies. How do you guys address that?
So a lot of people who are strictly vegetarian or vegan are lacking some vitamins and minerals. Mm-hmm. So those are going to be vitamin B12, vitamin D, calcium, zinc, and iron. Those are the biggest ones. If you're not having those meat products or animal products in your diet, you definitely want to be supplementing those. Our multivitamins here, I brought a couple, are going to be a great way to get all of those essential vitamins and minerals with just one supplement. And then I also brought our fish oil omega-3s, which are important to supplement for anybody, just for general heart health, joint health, stuff like that.
Yeah, especially if you guys are working out hard in the gym.
Yes.
I noticed that we have the big containers here, and I know that you guys serve the protein shakes in the cafe. Can we get these tubs for when we want to make something at home?
Yeah, you can always order these online. You don't have to be a member at Lifetime to order these. You just go to our Lifetime Health store online, and if you know a trainer at Lifetime, you can get their code to get 10 or 15% off of those any supplement. And then we also have supplements of the month that have an additional discount on top of that.
All right, everybody, make friends with your trainer at Lifetime, 3058 Clarkson Road in Chesterfield. Go to lifetime.life. And again, be nice to your trainer. They'll be nice to you. She's so nice, she's gonna let me eat
this. She's gonna try our burger now. I promise it's delicious.
Oh,
oh yeah, she's gonna have that on the 4th of July.